Got everybody
till this day. That's right.
All right, here with Derrick Jones, man. How you feeling today?
I'm doing good, man. How you doing, man?
Good, good. Talk to us a little bit about Harrison Charlo too.
Hey, man, listen, man. It's gonna happen. This is the third time us training for this one particular fight, one particular opposition, and so it's gonna happen. I mean, I think that you know injuries going. I mean, you know that's life. Things happen. People get injured. You get back. You're on the horse. Keep riding. That's what we're doing right now. That's what this is all about. And this is very exciting. See both of them still out of fire for each other.
I know you said this is your third time preparing for the fight. As a trainer, when he got injured, how did you prepare your fighter, you know, knowing that you had to change your opponent, knowing that he wanted to get his title back, that he would have to wait?
Well, I mean, it's like you just understand the situation. It's life. You know what I mean? Life happens. When you make plans, life actually happens. So the plan was to be the champ, be the title back. But he was injured, so what do? You gotta keep on living, you gotta keep on pushing, you gotta keep on going forward. I mean, that's what happens. I mean, I just talk to him, keep his head right to him. We can't worry about that, we gotta worry about Carter. And that's what changed the direction to another guy. Now he's all focused on Tony Harrison.
And we've seen the outcome of the cutoff fight. I mean, right. It was like a third round knockout. Right. What are you telling him in this Harrison rematch to do?
I mean, listen, man, it's all about just the same strategizing game plan we were doing before. I mean, just, you know, I can't get into what we talk about, but at the same time, we want more of everything.
Are you going to expect him to start a little faster? I know he got to a little slow start, or he was filling him out at the first fight.
I expect everything to be great. I mean, that's my perspective. Going there, everything to be great. I think that it's going to be a great fight. As long as it lasts, it goes for us.
And I have to ask you, man, how's Earl? Is any update?
To be honest, I haven't talked to him. We really haven't talked. But I know he's doing well. He's doing good.
So don't believe the rumors that he's worse.
When he ready to talk about it, he won't talk about it. Listen, people hoping for the worst. You know what I mean? It's a lot of hate, man. A lot of hate, a lot of envy in the world. I mean, why would you start a rumor like that, right? Unless you're trying to bring some attention to yourself. What kind of real man does that?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I don't get into it.
And I know you recognize my sweater, man.
Yeah, to this day.
He fight next week. What do you think about that fight? Who you got coming
day.
Out?
To this day.
To this day?
I'm always riding with him, man. You know, I always go with the American fighter. But I like Deontay Wilder as an individual. Right? But I never go against an American fighter. You fight a Cuban fighter. There's no disrespect to Cuba. And my brothers too, but to this day.
And as a trainer yourself, you're preparing for a rematch. Joshua and his team is preparing for a rematch of a week. Who do you think pulls that one out in Saudi Arabia?
To this day, Team America, Team USA.
All right, thank you so much, Derrick.
Team USA all the way around.
All right, thank you so much, Derrick.
Thank you.